keep changing it. I love that look, just keep changing it. But don't forget, Aaron, more arrogant, when you chin up straight into the camera. Your best look is when you look straight into the camera, chin up, looking right down. Open eyes, with beautiful blue eyes, eh?
So what does that do?
This,
yeah.
Just balancing the two lights. Try and get a good light meter in both of them, so neither one overpowers the other light.
What look are we going for today?
We have very hippie-esque clothes, so we're just going to try and work around the location, really. It's going to be a very sort of grungy, alternative type look, I think we're going for. We've got a fantastic location really, as you can see. So we're going to try and make full use of it, do a few sets inside. I love the fact that it's sort of half stylish, half sort of, you know, burned down, very decadent. So we're going to try and make a post-grungy type look.
In this collection as well, I was very inspired by pleats, and you can see in the dress there's lots of pleats on the side and on the top there's a lot of pleats and ruffle and volume in the shirt. It's kind of, you start off with your pattern and your general feel and you eliminate shapes and silhouettes that's not really working, and then you do sample upon sample until the fit is right, and then you have to really hurry and not sleep to get it done in time. Yeah.
Having done?
We're straightening it.